tuning in again. I'm smiling today. It's it's June the 15th at the minute. Just got back to the river, set up, casting at midnight. River looks spot on. We're after river carp tonight, hopefully.
Yeah.
Got a good selection of baits with us. Pepperami, pellet, boilers, sweet corn, bread, maggots, worms. So hopefully we can get some. Dave's come here early to bait up the swimming stuff.
Secure the peg.
Yeah, I've just got one's rod set up. What time is it now? It's 5 to 10, so we've only got 2 hours to wait, so we're buzzing. Got tinnies on as well.
Yes.
So, yeah, the river looks really good. I'm actually really excited. Dave's caught quite a few river carp out of here, haven't you, mate?
Yeah, plenty.
What's your biggest one?
18 on the nose.
18.
Mirror carp.
It's a big common as well, isn't it, around here? Yeah. Or something, so.
There's a 21 plus common.
Wow.
That was caught a couple of years ago.
I don't have one yet, so I can't wait. So, fingers crossed.
I've put him on the spot.
We've done the hard work, so just hopefully it'll pay off the hard work and we can get some good fish for the camera. So stay tuned, folks. I'll see you soon.
Cheers.
Well, I thought I'd quickly show you my swim for the night before it gets too dark. Obviously I'm not cast out yet. So I've got a lovely big tree line that starts there. I'm just going to put one rod out on boilie and pellet just off them weeds. And then the next one's going to go out to the far side of the river. There's a lot of stream weed down there. I don't know if you can see on the camera. Quite a bit of stream weed. Just going to ground baited it up over there, and just going to chuck one over to that side, maybe on pepperami or something that'll stay on the hair well. But yeah, it's lovely. It's quite a deep spot on the river, this bit. It goes down to about 9 or 10 foot, I think, and I'm on the outside of a bend. Dave's just fishing this side. He's putting one in the margins and one in the middle, I think, as well. So looks great. Let's hope the fish are playing ball. It's the morning of June 16th. Unfortunately, the rods remained motionless last night. The left hand rod was in a bit of a weed patch, I think, when I brought it in this morning. Dave had one that was kept getting big liners on all night, but it never materialised into a proper take, which is a bit unfortunate, eh, Dave?
Yeah.
But what time is it now? 4:10. Did it just go?
Yeah,
I've
had
it. It's 4:10, so we've got, it's still nice and time to get a bite, hopefully. Someone's just coming over there. Oh, beautiful. Birds are in full voice anyway. We keep the faith anyway, we keep going. I've just rebaited my rods on pepperami now, so worth a bait change, I thought. Fingers crossed, the fish will play ball. Stay tuned. Last bit of action. Pike rod's just gone. Dave's into one. Right in now. There you go, mate. First one of the new season. A jackie. Well, last a bit of action. A nice plump jackie. Well done, Dave.
Nashes.
It has, hasn't he?
Got some good nashes on him.
He's got some cracking little nashes, hasn't he? Good man. Nice condition fish that in the early morning. What is it, about 5 o'clock in the morning?
Yeah.
Get in.
Try and get another one.
Beauty, mate, beauty.
Right.
Let's get him back in. bang that feeder rod and he's got this bream straight away. Nice fish, about a pound and a half. Well done, mate.
Just on the old maggots.
Started feeding.
Yeah.
You're getting multi-species now, pike and bream.
That's it. Good your man. Turn. Your turn.
I'm going to have to bang a feeder rod out.
Yeah, I think so.
Let's do it. Well, hi guys. We've caught our losses off that first river. Moved down to one of my favourite little ones in Yorkshire. Dave's still with me. I'm still yet to catch a fish and it's 11 o'clock now, so hopefully I won't have to wait too long. There's a few chub knocking around in this river though, so we're just baiting a few swims, taking a time, getting the confidence up. But God, it's hot. I think it's about 21 degrees already and it's like going to get hotter and hotter, so the quicker we get off the mark the better. Stay tuned guys. Ring guys. How about a little chub? First fish of 2022 fishing season. Lovely job. Just over a pound, I'd say. Lovely fish, just taking on a bit of slow sinking bread. And I got them feeding first, got the confidence up, and there's loads of small ones down there. This is kind of a medium one, there's a few little bigger ones, but I'll settle with that one, start off the season with. Beauty, aren't they? Nicely hooked just inside lip as well. This one must be a male chub because he's just milked all over my hand. So he must be getting ready to spawn again with this hot weather. There he is, anyway, let's get him back in. Don't keep him out too long. Stay tuned. Dave's hooked a barbel. Going for maximum extension. Nice one, I've got to get him.
Back to there. It's
yeah, but you're in the weeds there, mate, aren't you? That's alright. Well, mate, it's a good result. Quite rare out this river, the barbel. And that's his first Yorkshire barbel. Beautiful little fish.
Stunning little scrapper.
I'll give you 3.5 to 4, mate, that. Probably bigger than that pike you had, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely beautiful fish, mate.
Isn't
cracker.
Stunning.
Well done, Dave. Let me just get his head in this direction. Oh, that's lovely. What a fish.
It's beautiful.
Just on a maggot feeder, wasn't it, Dave?
Yeah, just on the maggots.
We've seen one real big barbel in this swim. It's definitely a double. So that's why Dave camped in here. And I saw another one, a medium-sized one, and this one, we didn't see it. So there's a few barbel in this swim, mate. Let's get him back in and see if we can get another one. Good stuff, mate. Right, happy for you.
Cheers.
Find him.
Nope.
Got him.
Bring him in the bag.
Yes. Yes, success at last.
Good size.
It's full of them turbicles.
Yeah.
Well, finally, a nice size bream for me. Big school of them down here. I was just on worm and maggot. Just on like a little tiny one SSG shot just to hold bottom. Nice bream, guessing around about 4 pound. Full of turbicles on them. I think they're going to spawn again with this hot weather. Let's get him back in. Nice fish. Lovely shot to swim this one. Always a few trip about in them slacks. Beautiful day for it, maybe a bit too warm. That's usually the spot.
Look at the colour on it.
Well, I'm going to go home. Mine's this lovely chub. What a beauty. Guess it's around 3 pound. Real slim one, that one. Just on slow sinking bread. First cast on it, Dave.
Yeah.
Took it. That's a beautiful fish to finish the session on for me. I don't know if Dave's carrying on fishing or not. Let's get him back in. Cracker.